So here is our 2011 Vauxhall Meriva Exclusive. Fantastic car. It's got the 1.7 litre CDTI diesel engine fitted, 100 brake horsepower on tap, some really nice economy figures. Do bear in mind that the car's an automatic, so you do tend to lose a little bit of economy. 44.1 miles per gallon on the official combined cycle and 55.4 on the official extra urban cycle. Just two previous owners on this car. Looks to be in absolutely fantastic condition. They do have a great feature, the Merivas, with the flex door feature. So both the doors open to a 90 degree angle. Really good sized boot on these cars as well. As you can see, there's plenty of space. Underneath the boot floor, there's a bit of extra space as well. So we don't actually have a spare wheel in these. We have a tyre inflation kit in here instead. All three back seats fold down individually. And if you fold this one down, then the outer two seats can actually slide backwards and in to give you two, if you've only got two rear passengers, give them a bit of extra space. And of course they fold down flat with the boot floor as well. So I was saying about the flex doors. You've got, both open up to 90 degrees, as I said, which gives you loads of space to get in and out of the back of the car, and also creates a little safety cell there as well. Some great features inside this car. We've got two keys for the ignition, as you can see. So we've got air conditioning, that'll keep me nice and cool during the summer months. AM and FM radio, thanks to the CD400 stereo unit. Then down here, we've got auxiliary and USB audio inputs. If you've got an iPhone or an iPod, we've got iPod control on the stereo, so you can either use the buttons here to skip tracks or the switch on the steering wheel. We've also got your volume controls there, cruise control, awesome feature for motorway driving, particularly with all the average speed cameras that seem to be about. Got front and rear parking sensors as well. We've also got switchable traction control. You've got your buttons for your door locking. The doors in Meriva actually lock when you reach a certain speed as well to prevent against carjacking. Electric door mirrors, electric front windows. Really nice convenience features. No leaning across to the passenger side to open that window. As you can see, we've got a comprehensive service history. Last done with us here at Pentagon at 42,407 miles. There's just 42,408 on the clock now. All in all, making an extremely nice Vauxhall Meriva Exclusive.